There's only two ways. Number one, you know, you're not gonna feel the Holy Spirit. The second option is, you know, you're gonna feel it. And the only deciding factor is you. It's your choice to open up your heart to God and be blessed by His presence.
My soul.